The Eleanor Slater Hospital. Target 12's been chronicling issues at the state-run facility for months now. After combing through more public records, we've uncovered a top, high-paid position that was supposed to be eliminated, not once, but twice. And for some reason, the job is still on the books.
First word that came to mind was troubling.
Watching out for your tax dollars. Lingering Layoff, a Target 12 exclusive. Tonight on 12 News at 5.